Rapping despite ultimately being trapped in this life, when people just leave, it's lethal, it seems, because I have to wait in constant hate, and I don't even conversate. I speak in insults and I act on each and every freaking impulse, no matter how selfish or mature or inhumane. Everything I've done because I've been through pain, but maybe I was just weak from the start, never able to keep my guard against these demons that leak through my art. Also, they can fucking come and speak through my heart, dig around and pick up my fucking secrets and scars before they disappear and retreat to the dark. Dressed up and freaking the pot like we needed a week in a pot, but I'm in no need of the spark. If rap is a journey which I dream to embark, so they came to hack, creep in my yard, leap in my car. I never would have thought Satan's reached this far, but until I acknowledge your deepest regards, I'll kidnap and lead these leeches, teachers and preachers and stop. Now kids are asking me notes, how the fuck you go so hard? Please help teach us to march, teach us to stand up to our parents. That beat is so hot, no matter what, get back up and always reach for the stars. It's always the same, cause the pain is insane. When you're left alone in the brain, it's ingrained until death, I know. When they say you're nameless, you're lame, you're a stepping stone. But a fame ain't in vain if you set the tone. So long as you don't change for the game just to get the throne. You gotta think, what if I came in the game full of shame and took blame to my name for each breath I own? Would I quit, would I stop, or would I give it all I got? If I stepped in a bootstrap with the weapon of truth to explain how my life has been kept in dispute, cause you expected me to, that I'm bitter. Fuck you, I got respect that I'm due. Instead you always check for proof that I'm neglecting my group. Never known as a Christian, though this flow is consistent. God said he would personally mold this affliction. It's the poet's decision to hold on to his soul for religion and make his own kingdom when he sees his throne in the distance. But if it happens, the same is what I got in an instant. Fucking thrown in a prison with a growing addiction. No chance for military, he's too old for enlistment. But tries to cope with the wishes and hold the existence of the world, even its people, with a soldier's resistance. Doing anything he can to keep his shoulders from twisting. But for now, the moment's arisen where it's showing a mission. Talking to him like he's trying to get the joker to listen. You have no correlation, say that Meek is so indecent. Can't even spit around cause your throat has been itching. Slit it with the deepest precision and leave the critics to sew your incision.